Oh! I'm sorry.
Oh, no problem. I'm used to girls throwing themselves at me. Come on, that deserves a smile. Or at least an eye roll.
Just couldn't stay away, could you?
Hey, how about that, sister?
No.
You, I am just a big, beefy drumstick with eyes.
That guy,
Eddie,
Edward, the drummer, his friend. You see anyone's name from Twilight?
Okay.
I can see that look in your eyes. You were hoping I'd be shirtless, wet, dripping with suds.
Whatever that was, I'm glad I didn't understand it.
You like veal?
Young and tasty?
You strip me.
You don't have to get a drunk to take advantage of it. At least I got you to smile. Hey, come on, there's a pickup truck with our names on it.
I really am. Listen.
Hey, something I can help you with? No? Well, then get back to your frittata, Clover.
I'm serious.
And I make you laugh. That's why we're so good together.
Well, of course you couldn't. You weren't looking at my lips. You were too busy checking me out like a piece of meat.
No, I wasn't.
You told me where you'd be, who you'd be with. In some cultures, that'd be considered a marriage proposal. What are you doing after class? You want to get out of here? Maybe, steal a school bus, follow Bruno Mars on tour? You're in, there's no cooking class today. You're a stalker.
Well, I actually had a question for you after
the cooking class. Good cover. Do we have to bring along the subtitles? I mean, no offense, bro. I mean, I'm all for a threesome, but I'd rather be outnumbered than have guns, you know?
Okay.
Hey, just a heads up. I think I'm kind of in a death.
Really? Is she okay with that?
No, but she will be.
Okay.
You ready?
Bye!